Howdy folks, welcome to Meandering Across America. Today we feature videos of murals in downtown Crossville, Tennessee. The first mural will be on Highway 70 downtown on the side of the frame shop. The second is on 5th Street at the corner of Main Street. The next will be on the corner of 4th Avenue and Rector Avenue on the side of the hair salon. And the newest is on Thurman Avenue at the intersection of Taylor Avenue. We encourage you to leave comments about these works of art, including who painted them, why they were painted, and whatever else you can tell us. Enjoy! ¶¶